Welcome back. Now this video we're gonna learn about how to create your readme profile like this. Now when you go into your profile, if you have completely new beginner, you would be ideally see like nothing over here. So I'm going to show you how to create your own special readme profile, which you can list something like this. It can be include your achievements, and I will tell you how exactly you can use that. So people who comes into your profile get to know what exactly you're doing. All right, so let's get started how to do it. So I would recommend you to go into your repository. Before that, you have this particular user ID associated with your URL. Copy that and click on new repository and click over here. Paste the new repository name as same as your name as owner. Now what it makes to do is it will create a special readme repository over here and create a small description like my special repository and make it public, never make it too private. And once you've done that, you have to add the readme profile over here. Then you can create an MIT license for this. So basically it will count as an open source project. People can contribute to your special readme profile if they want to. All right, so once you've done that, you create a repository. All right, so once you done it, you have already created a repository. Now you go to your profile, you will be able to see Hive, a small button over here. So once you click on edit button, you will be able to see few of the things like this. Right now by default it is commented, so you won't be able to see this visibly on your profile. So for example, you can click on preview, you can see that only the first two things will be available right now. See, hi there. Now what you need to do is like you can uncheck this and you can uncheck this. Now you can see preview again, you can see a few things has been listed over here. So now make sure that you go here, remove these three dots. I'm currently working on open source projects. You can type what you're currently learning. I'm currently learning NPM or Web3, all these things. So you can add all these things like this. Now you can click on commit changes directly into your project. Now you will be able to see this listing over here. Now it's up to you. You have freedom, your own freedom to how to customize this. That would be a great way for you to get started with. All right. So that would be the thing for you. For example, if you want to build a profile like this, what you have to do is like copy my profile, open a new tab, paste it over here. Go to my readme profile, or the direct link is there in the description. You can go over there and you can literally see that 204 commits that have been done in this for like last 3 years. And yeah, again, there is no particular way that okay, this is how it should look like. No, it's all about how you want to look it and how do you want to personal brand yourself to the other developers in this GitHub community, because GitHub do have like around millions of people daily using this platform and they are looking for an open source collaborator. So if you're looking for a way for earning an side income or do an open source project, I would recommend you to have a good impressive readme profile. It just works similar to the LinkedIn. All right, so don't forget to make a star my repository. So if you want to build something like this, like mine, and a picture or something, you can click on edit button. You can do this for any of the profile which you find impressive. Now you can copy this and you can come here, you can click edit button over here and you can paste it over here, and you can change your name to this particular person, that would be Chisha. All right, now you can do a preview and see how it looks like. All right, so change according to how you want it to be look like. And sometimes it will ask you to fork when you try to do it for the first time. So make sure that, okay, fork it and you can do and have an edit access to the particular repository. Now, when you go to your profile, it looks like somewhat better, right? Or awesome. Now, what I will be suggesting you is like, we already created a repository. Either you can go here or you can go to Recode Hive. If you are a member, then you will be able to see this particular link over here or the description. You can find this particular link in the description. So we have created a website where we collected awesome repository like this. So you can see peoples with different profiles over here. So you can go and like each one of them, how you rate them. So it's basically like Instagram things where you can go and visit other people's profile. And if you like something from this particular person, for example, this particular person has been created his GitHub ReadMe way different than my GitHub ReadMe profile. So you can go over here and you can edit whatever you like, just like how I did it before. You just need to click over here. And when you click on the edit button over here, it will ask you to fork the repository. Then once you've done the forking, you can click on edit button and you can copy whichever code you would like to add it over there. Now, to give you an impression about what we did over here, so this is like a collection of different people's repository. So you can sort it by most liked profiles, most views, and least views or something like that. And you can find different ideas from here. So what you can do is like create your own profile from here. Now here we also include a compare button over here. So if you want to compare, for example, you can only compare the people who's already here. So if you already added your profile over here, you can compare your profile like this and you will get a view like how you are standing with this particular person. Or if you want to compare with my profile, it gives you a graph kind of scenario like how many followers and followings you have been there for a long time. And if you want to get started with readable GitHub blogs, you can refer over here. So this is like a complete Git cheat sheet for you to get started with the profile. Now we will talk about GitHub badges later in this video. Now, if you have already created an awesome profile and you have amazing profile like this and you believe like, okay, it's time for you have to put it on the website, you can always come here. Oh, where is the website? Click on this add profile button over here. So this will ask you to add your profile. Now, what you need to do is give us a copy screenshot of your profile. For example, you can always use Go Full Page extension. So Go Full Page extension, and you can download this app so it will appear like this. So this will help you to create a long screenshot, because we always want a long screenshot so people can literally see that animation going through in your profile. So what you need to do is like delete this, upload your folder over here. All right, now just categorize what actually your category looks like. If it is something like a code, you just backspace, type X. Now you can see preview it. So it is checked as code and you can see your profile is okay. The image is not loaded, right? So something happened with the image. So you attach the image again from the screen capture. So the screenshot is uploading. So in the next step, once you have filled out the information, please comment below. So what you need to do is like remove this comment over here, remove this over here, and remove this over here, and add, oops. So your profile name is JishaTR. Copy your profile name over here, add JishaTR for review. Then just have a view about is everything is proper or not. So you have uploaded your screenshot and you did this. Now, once you did this, submit your new issue. So once you submit your new issue, about is the all contributor. All contributor board will do the final checking, all contributor board, and it will create an automatic PR for you. And one of our core team members will review your profile and suggest you if it is, we won't really push this kind of repository because we already having an amazing repository of people. So we will suggest you on how to improve your profile. And once you feel like, okay, everything is good, then we will be helping you to publish into our website. Now, if you need any kind of help in terms of having a 1:1 conversation, you can always come and register a call with me on TopMate on GitHub profile review. That is a completely free version. Alright, so you can, that would be another option for you to have a 1:1 conversation with me. All right. So I hope you learned how to create an awesome GitHub README profile. So in the next one, we will be talking about how to customize your profile on GitHub. All right. So we'll be talking about developer achievements, badges, and all these things. Thank you for watching this video.